It's Thanksgiving Eve.
I know. It's an anniversary for me.
Yeah. No.
Yes.
How
so? In 1973, on Thanksgiving Eve, I got drunk for the first time in my life. And that, thus, there's a tale to be told. I went to an all-Catholic, all-boys prep school in Jersey City, and the school was invited to a Thanksgiving Eve dance in upstate New York at an all-girls academy run by a group of very strict nuns, the Nuns of Navarone. So, along with the invitation came a serious warning. There would be no alcohol tolerated on the premises and no funny business with the girls. Now, hearing this, the guys I was traveling with immediately went out and bought several bottles of apple-flavored wine and condoms.
Of course, yeah.
Not apple-flavored condoms. We had to wait to the 90s for that technology, but I'm talking apple-flavored wine of the Boone's Farm variety, you know, from a wonderful vineyard in Newark, guaranteed to cause nausea, drowsiness, and brain damage. So we head
Boone's,
up...
Boone's, you can't beat Boone's Farm.
Yeah, we head upstate New York, we find a secluded, hilly section of the campus, we sit down, and there are four of us, and we drink about 7 or 8 bottles of this rot gut. The next thing I know, I wake up, it's dark out, the dance is already in progress, and I'm left alone. Yeah. Story of my life. So I walk towards the gymnasium, I see a friend of mine dancing with a young lady, and I tap him on the shoulder, and I say, I'm not feeling well, and I suddenly launch into my best Linda Blair and the Exorcist impression, and start vomiting all over myself. Yeah. And this is before Tide to Go sticks, you know, this is...
So they, I don't think that would help.
Friends drag me outside to get me into the fresh air while a SWAT team of angry nuns are descending. And they start walking me around in the hopes of sobering me up. But this only makes me dizzier and more nauseous, so I throw up again. I fell down a hill and rolled into a creek.
Oh, my.
This is true. I'm now soaking wet. I'm covered in vomit, mud, and leaves, and tadpoles. And it's a nightmare. It's what, you know, or what Nick Nolte used to call Tuesday night. So...
been there, done that.
They drag me out, they clean me up, they throw me in the back of the car, and they take me home. And that's the end of the dance and my last attempt at a heterosexual lifestyle. So, but we had a show, you know, I said to my mother was horrified, and I said, listen, sit down, we were in a car accident. And it was a 3-car collision. I was thrown from the car, and luckily I landed in a creek. And out of shock, I threw up all over myself. And she declared it a Thanksgiving miracle.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Oh, my, congratulations. It is a miracle. It is a Thanksgiving miracle. Thank God for moms.